My name is Ken Zaslav. I'm an orthopedic surgeon who specializes in knee and shoulder surgery here at the Northwell Orthopedic Institute at Manhattan Eye and Ear and at Lenox Hill. I'm also the director of the new Center for Regenerative Orthopedic Medicine. I take care of anybody who has any shoulder or knee problem. That's really my expertise. I do reconstructive surgeries of those areas as well as non-operative treatment. I've been in practice for over 30 years. Grew up here in New York. I'm from Brooklyn originally, and I did all my training in the New York area. Orthopedic surgery is an art, not just a science. I found over my 30 years experience, if you listen to the patient, that can be the most important diagnostic test. There's choices that can be made, and they need to understand the risks and the benefits of all these various choices. I believe firmly in conservative management. Many of my patients can be treated without surgery, through injectable treatments, but more often through physical therapy and strength training. The level of care here is quite high. It's a tertiary practice, meaning people are mostly referred in. My partners here are specialists in all the other fields, so I know that I can refer them to one of my partners who's one of the best at what they do, both in spine, hand, and foot and ankle. What I love about orthopedic surgery is that there's been an explosion of new treatments over time, which make this always a fast-moving field. I feel like the future of orthopedic surgery is going to be regenerative orthopedic medicine. Utilizing proteins from your own body to bring healing potential that you have within your own cells, harness it, and get it to cause repair and true regeneration. Every day I come in and I'm helping somebody. You know, I love dealing with people. Each day I'm learning something new. The fact that we can constantly be learning, constantly pushing the envelope, constantly helping patients get back to full function, that's what drives me on a daily basis.